So, we're in Romania! Still riding on Black Sea coast. Oh, danke, danke. Oh, heute ein bisschen anstrengend, aber sehr schön. Karlsruhe, ja.
Karlsruhe.
Kassel, ja, ja, Karlsruhe.
Ich komme aus Heilbronn.
Wirklich? Ah, schon. Ja, ja, ich suche ein Hotel hier und dann morgen fahre ich nach Moldova. Hello, one motorbike. 10.
So,
bitte? Nein, ich war gestern in Bulgarien.
Ah.
Danke, und ja.
Dann kommen wir auch von Bulgarien.
Aha. Dann, gute Fahrt. Ja, und we'll be right back. So, right alongside the Danube towards Moldova. It's supposed to be less than 5 kilometers away. Kilometers to the frontier, border of the EU, yet again. What I gather about, all I know, well, one of the few things I know about Moldova is it's very flat. No idea about the roads, no idea about the infrastructure in general, no idea if petrol stations are open on Sunday. Keep my speed down because, of course, you know, I have about 240 kilometers to go. I could possibly do it on one tank if I ride economically. I should know by comrades whether that's a thing or not. Comrades are a fairly large city, about 100,000. So if it's all closed up on Sundays, then gotta ride on without. Good morning. Where go? Ah, I'm on holiday and I'm going back to Germany, but I'm first want to see Moldova.
And then Ukraine, Poland, Latvia, Czechoslovakia. That's my route today. Romania. I'm from Romania. That's for Turkey. I was there. Registration documents.